Hi everyone, welcome to our channel TechWise. Today I am going to explain how to register and how to open the fruits and veggies store in the Bijnidas vendor application. This application gives the 0% commission for the customers and the vendor. First open the Bijnidas vendor application. If you have already account, so click on click here to login. If you are not have account, so click on create your account and next fill the blank with your name. For example, I write this. Next, your email. And next, your phone number. The automatically OTP sent to this number. And next, write this OTP. And next, you have to create your strong password. For example, I create this password and click on register. After registration, you come on the dashboard of this application. First one is store care listing and second one is vehicle listing and third one is service listing. And next, I will show how to create the fruits and veggies store in the store listing. Click on store listing. And next, fill the blank with your shop name. First, your shop name. And next, select the shop category. Fruits and vegetables. And next, select the your store location. And next, select your state. For example, I take this Madhya Pradesh. And next, your city. And next, your area. And next, full address. And next, select your PAN card or Aadhaar card. First choice is Aadhaar card. And next, select your trade license. And next, you have to select your license. If you have not licensed, so please select your current bill or phone bill. And next, you have to add your store photo. For example, I add this photo and next click on register. After registration, it comes on the screen of this application. And next click explore. In this screen, they have 5 columns. First one, all orders, pending orders and confirm orders, deliver orders. And you can see the your total products of your store by the clicking of total products. And next, you have to see your pending days for recharge in the membership and you can press the bell icon, you got the notification, like this notification, and you can share the application link by the clicking of share. And next, you click on 3 horizontal lines. And next, you have to see in the active or inactive. If you are holiday, then click on inactive. If you are present in your store, click on active. And next, you have to set your profile. Profile. In this profile setting, you can see your name and your email and your phone number. And you can choose any one options, delivery or pickup. I choose delivery. And next, you can view your kilometers running. For example, I give the 2 kilometers. And next, delivery charger. I take 40. And next, free delivery above. Free delivery above, I take this 1000. And next, click on update. And you can add or edit the store photos in this profile setting. And next, click on lines. And next, product added. Click on add product. And you have to give your product name. Fruit, that is mango, mango comes in kg. That's why I written kg. And next category, the mango comes in fruits category. And next original price. And next discount price. Same as. And next unit. All products have only one unit. That's why you can write one. And next stock. And next you have to return the description. And for example, I write this. You can write your product description. And next, add your product photo. More than one, you can add the product photo. And next, click on add product. And click on OK. Another one time I will show you how to adding the product. Click on add product and write your product name. I write in vegetables like tomato. Tomato comes in kg. And next subcategory vegetables. And next original price. Discount price. I write this. And next unit, all products having only one unit. And next stock. For example, I read this. And next description. And next, add your product photo. More than one, you can add this product photo. And click on add product. This is the simple way of adding the product in this BigMeDas vendor application. And next click on OK. You can see your product. You can edit the product by the clicking of edit option. And you can delete the product by the clicking of delete option. You can also edit the product by the clicking of edit products in this main screen. You can edit. And next orders. In the orders, you can see your all orders. And pending orders and confirm orders and also delivered orders. All orders can be seen in this orders bar. And next you can see the rating or reviews in the rating and reviews bar. And next you have to subscribe your store. For registration process, only one pack is available. After launching, multiple packs are available like 30 days, 90 days and 180 days, 365 days. Also, you have to select and click on pay now. And you have to select your banking, UPI or card or net banking or wallet. I choose the wallet. Next free recharge and next pay. And next you have to write your OTP. For example, I give this OTP and then your action is completed, your payment is done. You can see your pending days and remaining days are. This is the procedure of open the store in this BigBeaters vendor application. And next, I will show you how to customer gives the orders in the customer application. First open the BigMeDas customer application. By using this application, the customer gives the orders for your store. After open this application, you click on fruits and vegetables. And next you have to find out your store. That's Riya store. Click on view store. And next you can see your products. If you want to order any product, so click on add. It goes to the cart and next click on cart. And next you have to see your product price and click on checkout. And next select your address and next continue. Okay, your order is successfully done. Let's see how it will be comes in BigMeDas vendor application. Open the vendor application and you have to see the orders. Let's see, the order will become in this all orders. You can see the location by the clicking of location of customer. You can see. And next, you accept this order. It goes this confirm order. You can see in the confirm order. And you can direct call to the customer by the clicking of call now option. You can complete it. This order, the order is completed done. This is the complete procedure of open the store in the BigBidas vendor application. It helps to the vendors for many stores and vehicles and the workers. I will show in the next videos. Please watching our videos continuously and like and subscribe the videos. Thank you so much.